Reverend, it's a beautiful service. Very moving.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Bill. I'll have an announcement after the weekend. Well, it was the right thing to do, no matter where the body was found.
You're not going to have those nominations to announce next week.
You said they'd all be vetted by the weekend.
I know, but there has to be a change in plans.
I don't understand.
The Pelican Brief.
What about the Pelican Brief? I thought that was ancient history.
We have reason to believe that Greg Grantham's gotten a hold of it.
Matisse will sue the pants off them. They try to publish that.
Not if it's true.
You think it's true?
I know what Grantham's gonna write. A man the president knew and took millions from, paid money to have two Supreme Court justices knocked off so that his pal the president could appoint more reasonable men to the bench, so that his oil could be harvested. And if our friend Voiles leaks that you asked him to hold off investigating the brief, we could be into an obstruction charge.
Oh, gee.
Mr. President, there is a way to handle this.
Handle it how?
We appoint two nature lovers to the court. Good little environmentalists would kill Matisse and his oil field, etc. Then you call Voiles into your office, and in the presence of the Attorney General, you demand an immediate investigation into Matisse. Ali copies the brief to every reporter in town, and then we hunker down and ride out the storm.
But there has to be some way to keep this information from coming out.
I'm working on it.
What? How?
Mr. President, you don't want to know.